Yeah, bro.
Benny. To the van. That's some savage shit. I'm going to pick up baby day. So is that some good? At baby day's house, and we're about to pick him up. I'm gonna leave the car on, so just to leave it on. Go pick him up. What's up? Baby day here? Hi. Oh, there he is. What's up?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I didn't know you were having your reception.
Damn, freshy guy.
Fresh. Oh, I was all trying to put my hand.
Vocal turned up a little bit.
I know.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Consumed by the music,
rap every competition.
Following rappers' careers and wondering how they did it. Seeing material things and wishing that I can get it. And then it said that I gotta be more realistic. Not everybody can be Drake or J. Cole. What you aim for? Nigga, we ain't got the same goals. I want a life that's paid for by the things that I love. Patience is a virtue, but I think I've waited enough. It had me stressed out. Question, should I keep striving? Keep putting videos out and hoping these kids find me. Keep taking meetings with labels knowing they ain't gon' sign me. Texting rappers that I met knowing they ain't replying. My grandma dying and I'm touring around the country. Smoking with niggas I don't know until I get the munchies. Meeting bitches in every city that wanna fuck me. My girl at home ain't used to that, it's hard for her to trust me. Plus I don't even post pictures of us at all. I was trying to keep an image, a nigga that spit it raw. She don't say much, pretending she ain't see the things she saw. And she hear it from her friends, girl your nigga is a dog. That's the truth, and the truth hurts. We dated young, before I was old enough to even step foot in the club. Before I was old enough for cigarette smoke in my lungs. Now we done, but you someone that I know I always love. And if I ever love again, believe it's gonna be pure. Don't commit until I'm sure. Nights be spinning on the floor. Having conversations, how we got a lot, but still want more. Get her flowers, give her kisses, reconfirm the fact I'm yours. Open doors, kiss you on your forehead when I say goodnight. Surprise you from time to time and show up with something nice. I'll text you when you at work with something to make you laugh. Except you know in your past and give you the greatest life. Love. I can feel it in my bones. 2015 gon' be special, I can feel it in my soul. And I'm happy with the fact that I did it on my own. And I'm proud I moved to Cali, it's starting to feel like home. Accepted responsibilities, mama your boy is grown. Don't stress over anything, you know you can't control. Hateful feelings get the best of you, you gotta let them go. You got three kids that love you, so you'll never be alone. Love.
Why did you stop, man? Why? You can't go. Go. You quit, you fucking loser, bro. Train insane or remain the fucking same!
Yeah!